Yes, it's unboxing time for Pooltab Archaeology, and I must be honest, I do expect some critique from some followers that unboxing videos are really 2015, but I really like to do this anyway, and I promised the people on Patreon that I would buy this, and I think, I'm not sure if I promised everybody who's following the Pooltab Archaeology project, because what I promised was finding a new method of storing the Pooltab Archaeology reference collection, and in this box is it. So let's open it and see what's inside. So let's go. I do apologize for the laundry machine, which is humming in the background. I already turned it on before I made a video, so I can't really help it, but let's just start unboxing anyway. So what you're seeing here is a box and a, I don't know what you call this, a multi-klapper in Dutch, for storing coins in the Hartberger system. These are the leaves which contain the coins normally, but of course I'm not going to use it for coins, I'm going to use it for pool tabs. And the reason that I bought this is because the pool tabs right now are stored in this box. That's not all your pool tabs, this is just the reference collection. But if we take a look inside, you can see that it's becoming really messy, it's becoming really full, and well, I think I already lost one pool tab in the process of storing and taking everything out and putting everything back in again. So this is of course not the way to go in an archaeological reference collection, so I needed a new system. So now, with the help of the patrons on www.patreon.com helped me sponsor this this system, which I can now use to store the Pooltab reference collection. So this is the first thing I really wanted to show you, and a real big thanks goes out to all the patrons on patreon.com, because without your support, buying this system would have been impossible. So now we have a really good way to store the Pooltab reference collection. The other thing I want to mention in this update is that I have to come back on a promise I made a couple of months ago. Actually, I think I made it in January. At that time, I promised you to have some products ready for the Pooltab typology, especially this week, because this is the week of the Woodstock celebration, 1969, the 50 year celebration of Woodstock. However, time was just too short to get the topology ready, so I did not make the poster I promised yet. I will do so in the future, but I did not make it yet. However, what I did do is I tried to put as many Pooltab pictures on the Pooltab website. So it's not a complete topology yet, and I'm still working on getting all the pictures there. But my dad took pictures. My dad is a photographer, and he took pictures of all the Pooltabs we have right now. And I put those pictures on the pooltabarchaeology.com website, so you can now use the website to actually look up a certain type of Pooltab and see if we already got it in the collection. That's all for now, so keep sending all those Pooltabs, and see you next time. Thank you.